Hello students, welcome. Here in this question we have given a compound Na2S2O4 is given.